The SOLIDWORKS Certification program is a collection of SOLIDWORKS Certification exams and testing system exclusively for testing the mastery of SOLIDWORKS by our users. Our whole certification program, our whole certification system is completely online. Worldwide, we have over 800,000 certified SOLIDWORKS users in our program. There are three certification levels in the SOLIDWORKS Certification program: Associate, Professional, and Expert. The Expert certification is the highest certification, and that's reserved for our elite users.
The reason I wanted to become certified was because I became a member of SOLIDWORKS User Group Network in Houston, Texas, and it opened up a whole new world to me as it relates to the importance of networking, the importance of having certification, how to differentiate me in my career.
Well, what made me interested in being certified is that I am extremely competitive and I want to be the best of the best.
The best thing for me about achieving my certifications, that sense of accomplishment, I'm able to encourage my coworkers to also pursue their certifications. And when they achieve them, you know, it lends to that increased air of, you know, credibility and confidence that folks will attribute to you.
The story behind the value that certification like made me, like for instance, for personal level, I got the opportunity to establish like the first academic certification provider in Sudan.
I think that when you go get your certifications, it helps you progress in your career and it helps you to kind of know what the latest and greatest techniques are so you can be more efficient.
Since having my CSWP, I've had lots of messages like through LinkedIn, you know, asking me, how did you get it? Asking for tips and tricks. And like, I love that about the community because that's, like, they're so good at like giving advice and helping each other and furthering each other's careers.
It brought me up to a whole new level, not only in pay scale, but in job title. I'm now at the highest level designer in the company.
It's a great way for you to continue growing. I've been using SOLIDWORKS for 28 years now, and I still learn new things every darn day.
I really like encourage everybody try to get involved in certification because it's gonna definitely change your life.
Take the trainings, get the certificates, because you get the degree in college to learn the theory, you get the certificates to learn the practical application.
It separates and differentiates you as a leader.
You get a kind of recognition. You can put it in your resume. Everyone likes seeking to get credential certification.
SOLIDWORKS certification follows you through the rest of your career. It's a perfect way to show in your resume that you've learned SOLIDWORKS, you've mastered SOLIDWORKS, and once you achieve it, you will have that certification forever. You can take it with you from company to company, country to country, and it's an achievement that you'll always be proud of.